Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we'll talk about the teachers who affected my childhood when they were teaching me when I was young at Ahmed Maher Primary School or Muhammadiyya Preparatory School. The first one of them was actually the vice chair of the school of Ahmed Maher Primary School, and this Tas Hijazi. He was a very kind man, but he always hold the stick in his arm to try to deter young children from making any noises and running away from the classes or being late in the morning at that time. May Allah bless his soul. The second one was actually one of our teachers. His name was Sabri Banu, and he was an English teacher, our English teacher in the Muhammadiyya school. And he was very elegant in his code of dress, and he was very, very professional English teacher. And he led me to love the English language and taught me a lot, taught us a lot in that. And the third one was actually a private tutor who used to come to me at home when I was actually doing my exam, the year six exam at home. And he was, his name was Mr. Nabil, and he used to teach me mathematics. The fourth one was Sheikh Mahmoud, was teaching me the Arabic, and my father brought him to me to teach me how to speak Arabic, how to write Arabic, and how to love the Arabic language. I was very much affected by the four of them, especially by the last one, Sheikh Mahmoud, whom sometimes as a young spoiled kid, I didn't choose to treat him very well. Here to say the message for us, the role of the teacher of letting the young children to love education, to love the subject, and to love the competition to become positive citizens, helping the community and helping the society and helping their own countries. And I thank all my teachers who were actually teaching me at the time and shaping my character. Thank you everyone for watching the video. I wish that you can actually activate the notification bell and share the video with your colleagues.